Here's the story we're working on today. McCandless police are advising residents to be on the lookout for three men posing as utility workers. Now, the three men reportedly went to an elderly woman's house. They told her they needed to check her electric box. They did not have any real ID or any proper ID. She allowed the men in their home regardless, and they ripped out the phone, made her sit in a chair, and then ransacked her house. Now, they told her they were looking for narcotics. The woman was not able to give police much of a description. They were only identified as three Hispanic males. But police are warning residents, if you have any doubts, do not let anyone in your home and to give them a call. I'll have much more on this story coming up on our later newscast.